Hey guys, listen. I just got a message that there is a blood donation camp being held at our college. We should definitely take part. What do you say?
What? Blood donation? What is the need of that?
Bro, seriously. It's a very good initiative.
Let's go for now. Let's talk about this later. Or else we'll get late to our bus.
I'm agreeing with you. It seems like a good cause.
Thanks, bro. Okay, guys. Bye.
Hello.
Hello, Pratvik.
Yeah, bro. Tell me.
Bro, I told you about blood donation camp, right? Like, are you interested?
Bro, I told you that I'm going. I'll come with you.
Ah, yeah, okay, bro. And I tried calling Suraj, okay? He didn't pick my call, so would you...
I tried to come with you. Okay? Yeah. Yeah, bye.
Yeah, okay, bro. Take care. Bye.
Hey, Suraj.
Hello. Hey, man, what's up?
Tomorrow, me and Rakshan are going for a blood camp. Will you join us?
But what is the use of doing that, bro? Instead of hurting ourselves, let's have party, right? Let's go out for a party and enjoy. There is only one life.
Yeah, but...
See, no, dude. You just come out with me. This will be your best party ever. I will assure that. And you know, right? I won't take no for an answer.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Did you receive any card?
No.
One moment, sir. So this card is on behalf of hospital.
Okay.
And with the help of this card, you can arrange blood for you or your relatives very easy. And I just want you to know that the validity of this card is just 3 months.
Okay.
But since our college is the organizers, we will arrange you blood even after the use of this card. And this is the main benefit of donating blood in donation camps. Thank you so much, sir, for
Welcome.
Being a generous donor.
Welcome.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hello, Bratvik.
I'm in a party, bro.
Bro, you told that you'll come to blood camp, right? Where are you?
I'm in a party actually.
Hello?
Sorry.
Bro, I can't hear you. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, sir. Your brother has met with an accident and he has been admitted to the Delta Hospital. You are required to come here as soon as possible.
There is shortage here and we have not received all the donation system due to pandemic.
please arrange the blood as soon as possible. Thank you so much.
No one is picking up the call. What do I do now? Yes, let me call Rakshan. He would have gotten a blood donor card. I'll ask help from him.
Hello?
Hello,
bro, Rakshan. My brother met with an accident. Can you use your donor's card and please arrange the blood? AB negative.
Bro, actually, currently I'm out of station, bro. So I'll try my best to help you. I think I couldn't reach as fast as possible.
Please, as soon as possible, I want the blood.
Yeah, I'll try helping you, bro. Okay. Take care.
Sorry, my brother is no more. There was not much could we do as there was shortage of blood. We couldn't arrange it. Reached Prithvik on time, and because of the bad decisions that Prithvik made, he was helpless now. A little effort on our behalf can prevent such situations and can give someone a second chance to live. Just a single donation can save 3 lives. So, be a donor, be a hero.